What's your name?
I'm Doug.
And Doug, what do the corporate games mean to you?
Well, it meets a bunch of different companies and corporations get together and share sports and do things new and compete.
So what's your name?
My name is Shaniqua Hill.
And what company are you representing?
TriQuint Semiconductors.
And what do the corporate games mean to you?
Without the corporate games, I don't understand.